Their sorrows veil, and soon I will be marching into